My name is Noha Gaber. I'm an environmental engineer in EPA's Office of the Science Advisor. I joined the agency in 2005 as a postdoctoral fellow, and over the past 5 years, I've progressed and became a team leader of the organization that I'm working in. And I've been drawn to working at EPA because I wanted to draw upon my technical background and use that to help support EPA's regulatory mission and in helping to develop our policies. Over the past 5 years, I've gained a lot of experience and understanding of the agency's different functions and activities, and as well as developing my skills in helping to run the organization that I'm the team leader of. The first day coming to work at EPA, coming to work for such a big organization, you feel kind of dropped in the middle of a big ocean and don't know how to navigate that. But over, again, the course of the past 5 years, I've with the assistance of working to build the ELN, the Emerging Leaders Network, it's helped to overcome that challenge of being part of a small part of a big organization and to better understand it. For somebody who's interested in joining the EPA, my piece of advice to them would be to find out what they're really passionate about and to learn about the organization, to go on our website to find out what we're working on and to really educate themselves and align that with what they're passionate about, and that would help them become successful in applying for a position here. Thank you.